Hey, how you guys doing out there? It's your favorite hustler, Wade Jackson, CEO of Hustle Hand Academy. Just wanted to get on here real quick, man. Talk to you guys again today. Get you guys' mind right. Get your mind straight, man. Today is basically, what type of legacy are you trying to leave? You know, what are you trying to do? What are you trying to do to better your kids' life? What are you trying to do to better your family's life? What are you trying to do for your neighborhood? You know what I'm saying? And for me, that question hits hard with me because, you know, I spent a life, you know, from basically 12 to 22, just in and out of lockup, just making silly choices, dumb moves, you know, just trying to live like the rappers, trying to get it how I live. So I thought, well, like I said, as I found out now, man, you don't have to just push drugs just to be a hustler. There's so many other things you can do. So, the legacy I leave is for my kids, it's for my family, it's for everybody to have a plate to eat off when I'm here and when I'm not here. It's building an empire. It's building something that lasts. It's not working my butt off. And then at the end of the day, I don't have nothing to show for it. You know, when I work a job, I'm only hustling for a weekend because by the beginning of the week, I'm broke again. And I know it's the same thing for you. So I want to show you how to get some extra money in your pocket. Like I said, man, these are just some of the things you need to think about, man, because if you from the mud, I'm going to tell you 100%. You got heart. You got a heart that nobody else got. Now you need somebody like me to teach you how to turn it into gold, how to make money off of it, how to do what you need to do to make things happen. You know, as we hear about basketball players and celebrities get endorsements, you know, they basically advertise for a company like Nike or something like that, and they get paid for doing it. I want to show you how to have your own endorsement. How to buy into something, how to sell a good product that works, but you marketing this and it's getting you somewhere in life. You know what I'm saying? You make a rap song, but you got this tea at the same time. You feel me? That you slimming down, trimming down, or people trimming down, or you just selling it, making money with it because it's a great product. That's helping you in your music. That's helping you in your dreams. That's helping you with whatever you do. You know, number two, for your legacy, if you want to build a legacy, if you want to make your legacy better, man, invest in yourself. Invest in yourself for real. And what I mean by that is, you know, you might buy yourself a book. You know, matter of fact, you see music artists out here do it all the time. When they buy that laptop, when they buy that microphone, they ain't playing. That stuff's investment. You know what I'm saying? That stuff's to better them. That stuff's to, so they can have time to play with things and make themselves better. And that's what I'm saying. You probably, hey, you can't even see what I really got here. I'm going to show you. I'm going to turn the camera real quick. You see this? Investment, baby. You get what I'm saying? Man, this thing easy, bro. This thing easy, y'all. Man, get up here. Get off your butt. And if you want to learn how to get some money, hit me up. I'm going to teach you everything. I mean, this thing lovely. I just want to see the whole hoodie. You feel me? So, I don't want to stay on here too long, like I said. But, man, think about it. What type of legacy do you want to leave? Do you want to just be forgotten? Or do you want to be phenomenal? I mean, come on now. I mean, I don't have to be out here on TV and everything. But I want to feed the hood. Because you know why? Because I worked the 9-to-5. I'm working one now, but on top of that, I tried to go out here and do my own thing, just the regular way, the industrial way, and when nobody let me in the door. So now Wade Jackson has to blast his way in, and with a great product like this and a great team, man, I ain't losing. I'm loving it. I'm getting stuff that I want. I'm getting my kids stuff. I went and got my kids bunk beds. They come and deliver today, but we went and got our kids bunk beds. I'm gonna take pictures of the bunk beds. Y'all gonna see when they get delivered. But this is what I'm talking about, man. I don't want to see my kids doing bad. I don't want to see my wife doing bad. I don't want to see my family doing bad. So if you don't want to see them doing bad, either you going to boss up or who will? Get your head in the game, y'all. Hey, I love you guys. Hustle Academy, man. Join the movement. Don't be afraid. I'm telling you. I'm going to train you and coach you on everything. I'm going to walk with you. This is school here, man. A school for hustlers. A school to take people with no skills, no talent, such as myself, like I was, and make them into stone cold hustlers. Holla at me, you guys. Hey, I love you guys. I'm out of here. Remember, man, if you guys don't remember anything else, invest in yourself, man. Talk to you guys later. I'm out.